We just want to give our praise to God. And as people are entering in, you know, let them just step into what God's doing. Amen. Here you go, Miss Whittington.
All right, come up here, everybody. Get in the glory. And you all get a nice suntan. So, Lord, we just thank you for this service. We thank you for this opportunity. We ask that you just come, Lord.
Yeah.
Just come, Holy Spirit. Just come and just fill us, Father. Have your way in our hearts. Have your way in this house and in this region. In the name of Jesus. Amen.
Glory to God. Come on, let's stand to our feet and just move on up to the front. Hallelujah. We just love you, Father. You're so good. You're so faithful. Thank you for your amazing grace. Thank you for life-changing grace in the atmosphere today. Life-changing grace in the atmosphere today. Life-changing grace in the atmosphere today. Transformation, transformation, transformation time. Whoa. It's transformation, transformation, transformation time. Oh, hallelujah. Thank you for your grace, Lord. So amazing today, yeah. So amazing is your grace. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Come on and give God praise for his grace.
that you've done for us.
Gari, Andale, Arriba. All right, that was a good warm-up. Now, everybody, stand to your feet. We did go over, but you know what? I could have just kept on going. You know, I was having an amazing time with the Lord, and eating's more than it seems, so, you know, it's overrated. But we're ready to get in some praise. We're ready to give God some worship. So I want everybody in this room to just, with all that you are, to get lost today in His presence, because we believe in God is just pouring out His Spirit in such an amazing way that we don't want anyone left behind. We want you to just run in and come up to speed with what God's doing. And so, Lord, when everyone else comes in, Lord, they're going to come in, they're going to come running, Lord, they're going to come seeing what you're doing. And Lord, we just thank you, Lord. They're going to enter into the praises of the millennium. Ages and ages, angels have been crying, holy, holy is the Lord. And we get to join in this short life with the song of the ages, oh God. What a privilege it is to be worshipers of the Most High. What a privilege it is to praise the Most High God with all the hosts of heaven. With the host of heaven, let the glory of the Lord resound in this place. Let the high praises of God be in our mouth and a two-edged sword in our hands. Is there anyone that knows how to worship your God, worship your King, and have war in this earth? Lord, we war for your presence to be manifest in this earth, Lord. And we thank you, Lord. We won't relent. We won't hold back. Come on, we won't hold back until the earth is filled with your glory. In Jesus' name, now that you guys are done with the preliminaries, let's get this in.
Says in Romans 8 that he who was rich became poor so that we through his poverty might be made rich. Hallelujah. That is something to shout about. Hallelujah. We're rich in God today. Rich in God today. rich in love, yeah. Rich in love and mercy, oh. Rich in God. Thank you, Lord, that all our sins are washed away. We've been redeemed and made whole. We've been made free. We've been delivered. We've been changed by you. Thank you, Father, that we are found in you. We are found in you. Found in you, Jesus.
Somebody give God praise.
Thank you.
You know, the truth that we will be found in him. And then once you're found in him, I turned to my wife, I said, we're so found in you. Eventually you get past that one day and soon to come. Eventually you'll stop wanting to be married and you will be. And you won't try to be married, you'll be married. And you'll be in covenant and you'll be dancing with the king instead of talking about dancing with the king. Instead of talking about one day and the sweet by and by, you'll be in the by and by, caught up and raptured in his love. And it won't be about one day or someday, it'll be about today. Oh God, we want to live in the now, the today of your glory, the now present help in time of trouble, the now one who is and is to come. You're always available, you're always now. Oh God, deliver us from tomorrow's dreams and make today your dream. You know, it's cool, we got to meet Chris Dupree, who wrote Dance, Lover of My Soul, I guess it's called. And a phenomenal guy. I didn't even know who he was. He's singing with Missy Elvers. I was like, who's this guy? And then he talks about John Wimber. But he didn't say John Wimber's name. I just kind of figured out that's who he's talking about. And, you know, it's something to be around people that know how to love God. And you want to be as close to the fire as possible. It's where the activity is. It's where the anointing is. Sometimes it's where the snakes bite you too. So, you know, you got to be ready for it all because you want everything God has for you. And if you didn't know my reference, Paul's like, he's the apostle, but he's also a slave. He's also on a ship and he's making a fire. But when he goes to put the log in the fire, there was a venomous snake that bites onto his arm. So the fire brings out things in you. It brings out things in other people that sometimes you're like, wish that wouldn't happen in their life. But the reality is, you know, that's part of the process. The thing is that nothing, we shall tread on scorpions and serpents, and they shall by no means harm us. It's time that the church stops getting harmed by petty things, by venomous things, and by small things. And, you know, the enemy will use whatever he can. If you're touchable, you'll get touched. If you're offendable, you'll get offended. But the Lord wants to raise up a people that know how to serve their God through good things, through bad things, and they know how to press toward the mark of the high calling of God in Christ Jesus. Tracy, are you so found in him? We're so found in you. Yeah. So as we continue to worship, I just sense it really challenging you guys to come up higher, because I feel like there's a major shift. There's a major shift. It's obvious in the spirit. If you've been with us any prayer time, you can start to hear the trembling, the great sound of the mighty rushing wind. You can start hearing it in spirit, but you can hear the wind coming before it even gets to you. The trees start talking about it. Here it comes. Here it comes. Here it comes. You hear the rustling of the trees, and before you know it, if you get prepared, you'll be ready when it comes. So it's here and it's to come. So we just bless you to worship your God with all your heart, with all your mind, with all your strength, with all your soul, to give it all to him. Amen.
Ephesians chapter 2, verse 13 says, but now in Christ Jesus, we who were sometimes afar off have been made nigh. Come closer to him by the blood of Jesus. Thank you.
Shout your praise.
this time, one more time.
All the earth will shout your praise. Our hearts will cry.
Good.
ears. That's all of us. We're one accord, making one sound to be heard and praising and thanking the Lord. And the Bible says when they lifted up their voice with trumpets and cymbals and instruments of music and praised the Lord, they sang, "For the Lord is good and His mercy endures forever." And then something happened. It says, even then, the house was filled with the cloud of glory. So come on, let's make up one noise to the Lord Jesus and declare that the house is filled with the glory. The house is filled. 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 The house is filled with the glory of the Lord. The glory of the Lord. The house is filled, the house is filled, the glory of the Lord.
and shine, the glory is here.
Arise and shine, the glory is here.
We love you, Jesus. We love you, Jesus. We love your appearing. I know my wife so good that I think Joseph needs a pair of shades. I just know her. I'm telling you, I know her. Does anybody have a pair of shades? Joseph will give them right back. Come on. Yeah, 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 yeah. She just got it. Look at that. That's called time delay. There we go. Joseph, this is just for you. All right. Just put these on. All right, Sheree, you're going to help out. All right. This is a present for you, but you're ready. He missed out. You know, you missed 1 week around here, and you've missed a lifetime. So here we go. All right, Sheree, where you at? There you are.
We're doing a Stevie Wonder song, but you look more like Ray Charles. You look more like Ray Charles to me. We love you though.
Yeah, 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 yeah. Yeah. Woo!
This song has become like a favorite already, so Joseph, you have to learn this by next week.
Shut up in my bones. It's coming down from the holy throne. Oh, Jesus, here I am. Signed, sealed, delivered. I'm gone.
Hey, hey.
The glory's rising over me. I know it's gonna go from sea to sea. Oh, Jesus, here we are. Signed, sealed, delivered, we're gone. Here we are, Jesus.
Here I am, Jesus. Here I am, Jesus.
The glory's rising. rest over me. I know it's gonna go from sea to sea. Oh, Jesus, here I am. Time sealed, delivered, I'm yours.
I'm gonna walk in love.
I'm gonna walk in love, guarantee. The Father's love will be seated in me.
Like a natural up there, I just want you to know. Can we give this worship team an awesome hand? Great job, worship team. You're where it's at, right there. Right there. Wow. That was awesome. So good. You know, the Father loves praise because praise brings presence, and presence sets captives free. Amen. You guys feeling the freedom of the Lord? Hallelujah. Well, we give you thanks, Lord. Hallelujah. Good stuff. Now make sure Luana doesn't leave the building, okay?